Last month, my friend Tomáš Kněžíček sent me the coordinates of a European hornet's nest that was located in a tree only 30 centimeters above the ground. I visited the place twice with my filming equipment, even though the nest had one major disadvantage. It was situated in the middle of a forest that had been devastated by a bark beetle outbreak. So the hornet's colony didn't have much to eat in the area. It was starving and quite small. As a result, I sometimes had to wait for half an hour for a single worker hornet to arrive. So the nest wasn't really ideal for filming any significant hornet activity, but I did manage to capture one interesting phenomenon: hornets kissing. Until recently, I myself wouldn't have known what it meant when two hornets seemed to be kissing. But thanks to an expert on Hymenoptera, Mr. Ludwig Schulder, I finally understand. The hornets are simply feeding each other. It was quite cold on the day that I filmed the nest, which made finding food even more difficult than usual, and the hornets were lacking nutrients. The nest guard, who didn't fly anywhere herself, was waiting the whole time for her sisters to come back from foraging and feed her. This mutual food exchange is called trophallaxis, and in simple terms, it means that a well-fed worker regurgitates a bit of food to feed another hornet that is struggling. So, let's take a look at this in real life.